Hello, hello everyone, and welcome again to another video reaction. I put on my Reindhart t-shirt because I'm going to do the video reaction to the latest video, animated short of Overwatch that is called Honor and Glory, and it's based on my favorite Overwatch hero, Reindhart. As many of you know, if you have been following me or watching my Overwatch videos, I don't do a lot of them, but I enjoy playing them, playing this game. My favorite character is Reindhart. I love it. I love to play that character. I have a lot of fun with it. I enjoy that shield tank, right? And the armor, the kind of medieval armor. I don't know. It has some kind of magic that I loved from Reindhart, and this video is based on him. It's been released on the Blizzcon 2017. I have seen it on my phone while I was working, because I couldn't get earlier and watch it on my own as I wanted. I haven't been able to do the live stream, but well, let's do the video reaction. It's not the first one, but it's the first one I see in the full screen. The first time I saw it was on my phone, so it sucked so much, and I was really emotional when I saw it, even in my work with my co-workers around. Anyway, let's hit play. Let's see what it brings. Game to treat.
I thought we talked about this. You don't have to do this anymore. Winston's message wasn't meant for you. This Maybe isn't your fight. Papa told me, after so many years of service, you gave Overwatch everything, and then they pushed you out. Why would you go back to...
Look at the skin.
So, that's it. You're leaving us.
I have been called. I must answer. It is a great honor.
To disappear into some secret organization. Give up the glory of being a crusader? I don't think so.
He wishes he got picked.
The crusaders are immortal defenders of Germany.
Awesome.
People will be singing songs about our legacies.
Our legacies are our deeds. And this war is bigger than all of us.
Dropouts to the east, they're coming!
All right, people, they're playing our song!
Stick with your dance partners, let's crush those rust buckets!
Here's your walking stick, old man.
Live with honor.
Dive is glory!
It's awesome. Look at the armors, they look amazing.
We work as one! Rocket up! Fire!
I'm a doom!
I love the wind in my hair.
Get back and protect your team!
Ah, they're just slowing me down! Gah! Besides, they're fine! He's mine!
Damn it, Reindhart!
Whoa.
Reindhart!
That hurt.
I had this.
Obviously. They're cutting us off. Let's move.
That door won't hold. Get back to the unit. I will hold them off. And let you have all the glory? We will fight our way back together! No. I'm staying here. But I... without you...
Lieutenant! You took an oath to be a crusader. Now, keep it.
I won't leave you!
The team needs you. Be their shield. Reindhart, live with honor.
Die with glory, old friend.
It's amazing.
Have been called. I must answer. Always.
It's one of my favorite animated shorts so far. Oh, so we are going to get this armor in the game also. It looks pretty sick. Anyway, it's amazing. So it's really emotional. I don't know how to explain it because it touches us, right? It's like very 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 intense. Of course, the script itself is quite simple, right? The reckless youngster that, because of him, his mentor dies, in this case. It's Reinhardt's fault, basically, because he's too arrogant, and that's the reason the final lesson that he gets from his master, that the team is over the personal glory and things like that. I think it's amazing. It's really amazing. It has a lot of meaning, not only inside the game or from the background of Reinhardt, but from life itself. The message that sent is that the team working as one is more important than the individuals. That individuals mean nothing while we have to fight for the total team, right? I think it's amazing. Sorry, I can't avoid it. So let me know in the comments below what do you think about this video, if you enjoyed the reaction as well. As I said, this is not the first time I see it. I have seen it already in work, but in this screen, in the phone screen, you can imagine, and still got emotional with it. It's the magic that Blizzard achieves with their videos, with their games, with everything. They make you feel part of it. They get to your feelings. They get to your heart. They touch your soul, your feelings, and that's what makes Blizzard so big, right? That's my opinion, at least. Anyway, thanks for watching. I leave you my social media. You can follow me there. Feel free to subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. I'm going to show more video reaction. I'm going to make a video with all the things that have caught my attention from 2017 BlizzCon. So stay tuned and see you, of course, if you want, in the next video. Bye bye.